So I apologize for all the bad notes.
It was beautiful.